Yeah, you can make it better. I'm so scared.
Once upon a time,
there was a family who decided to do more with their kids. Here we are.
We ended our, we'll call it, vacation up north. Way of putting it.
Yeah.
Spending most of our time in New York. Not New York City, the state of New York. They're different.
Western New York.
Upstate New York, as they like to call it. No?
Western New York.
Oh, I'm sorry. Western New York.
There you go.
Jim's family has a farm up there. And the kids always have fun going up there. It's like the most fun and most dangerous place a kid can play.
Farms are great for that.
Everything they do there could probably kill them, but it's okay. They have fun. I would say one of the most fun and exciting parts of going to the farm this time was, so a little backstory, Finn is obsessed with tractors.
Loves them.
Loves tractors. So Finn got to go out and go for a ride on the tractor with your uncle.
Yeah.
So it's funny because when he first got on the tractor, he was like not really sure what to think, but then as he went further, he was like starting to steer it himself, and you just like, it's like he didn't even smile, like he, like it was like his boyhood dream has come true, and he was,
he couldn't smile, he was too focused on the task at hand.
He was
farming, he was driving the tractor, plowing these fields in the hot summer sun. Over by the gate, Lordy, here she comes with a basket full of chicken and a big cold jug of sweet tea. I make a little room and she climbs on up. I open up a throttle and stir a little dust. Just look at her face, she ain't a fooling me. She thinks my tractor's sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. But as soon as we got off, and as soon as he walked away, he looked at me and gave me the biggest smile.
Yeah, it was super cute.
He knew he loved what he had a chance to do.
Then on our way back home, we stopped at Watkins Glen.
Watkins Glen State Park in Watkins Glen, New York. Such as it's named.
So we had never been there. Watkins Glen is absolutely stunning. Beautiful waterfalls. There's a Gorge Trail that is very well maintained. There's nice steps the whole way up through it.
Lots of steps.
Yeah, lots. Lots and lots of steps.
Maybe it was a fail on our part. But we didn't. Well,
I mean, our kids did just climb down a cliff.
Very true.
But,
however,
oh, didn't, you know,
did we account for the fact that the elevation change is 1,000 feet, I think it was, in 1 mile? No.
That
so that means
crazy.
That's a lot of steps.
So, I mean, we didn't really plan it out. It was 99 degrees that day, so really hot. I'm pretty sure there was not a part on me that wasn't sweating.
That's enough.
Finn didn't really feel like walking most of the time, so we were carrying him. But, I mean, it was exercise. And there's just a lot of steps. And we kept going as best we could, but as we were going, the kids were just getting grumpier. And you know, like, traveling with kids is great most of the time, but then sometimes you just...
You gotta know when to throw it in.
Yeah.
Throw in the towel and say, we're done.
You guys done hiking? But yeah, we definitely want to go back to maybe on a different day, not so hot, and the kids are fresh, or maybe without the kids.
I'm voting for without the kids, even though I love having them, but sometimes just hiking without kids is a little bit easier. Much faster, too.
Yeah, but it's worth going to. It It was so cool.
And if you like wine, which, saying, somebody likes wine.
A little bit.
So, Watkins Glen sits at the south end of Seneca Lake, which is one of the Finger Lakes, and it's a major wine country up there.
Where are you guys going? You going over the hill?
Yeah.
Who are you going to find over the hill?
A cow.
A cow?
Our next adventure. Yeah. I don't even know what it is at this point. Do you?
Life's an adventure.
Yes.
Our whole lives are an
adventure. Sitting in front of a campfire while our kids are hopefully falling asleep.
They're probably not.
No, they're not.
Who knows what they're doing?
I'm getting a little sweaty.
I can put my arm around you like...
All right. Well, we'll see you guys next week. Bye.